Right. I don't have room for nothing.
I know, I moved from a 3-bedroom house to an apartment.
And me, I don't wanna give nothing away.
I have to leave couches and tables, all kind of stuff, cause I had a den in the living room. I couldn't put all them couches in the den. I left all the couches, really.
And then he started tripping, cause I took 3 days to move all my stuff, cause I didn't wanna leave nothing. And I wind up leaving baby a chair, so I have to get him another black chair. I said, hey, you can get you a black chair, honey, that ain't nothing. Now we're trying to accommodate everything in that one little bitty house.
So that you got.
Little bitty apartment.
Did you guys get a down, cause you guys.
Yes, it was downstairs.
Were you upstairs before?
Yeah.
So now downstairs, that means you have a patio.
I had a patio when I was upstairs.
No, you had.
I had a balcony.
That's different, a patio is always bigger.
No, I still got a balcony.
How you got a balcony and a patio?
I got a balcony, I don't have a patio.
Well, then you upstairs.
I'm downstairs.
You on the bottom floor?
Yeah.
That's not a balcony, balcony is up.
Girl,
you have a patio.
All that shit look the same to me.
No, a patio is on the ground.
Well, anyways.
Balcony is in the air.
But anyway, it's too small.
But I'm saying you have more room in the you have more room downstairs because you have the balcony.
I mean
the patio.
I can't even fit all my stuff in that house.
No, I mean you could put like your more furniture outside. Is what I'm saying.
No, because they might steal my stuff. I don't know who they are, what they are, who they is. I know I'm surrounded and white people and Mexicans, honey. Mexicans next door to me. And then I had to leave my baby's dollhouse. I had to leave her dollhouse.